I remember the first time my street evangelism methods worked. I was in a small deli and asked a woman in her mid-50s my little freedom question. She quietly responded, and for a moment, I was lit up with the fact that we were actually having a conversation and not distracted by the busy world around us. While she waited for her egg sandwich, I probed further. As my heart raced and my fingers trembled, I muttered out, "Is there anything I can pray for you about?" She said yes. As I prayed for her finances, I felt like I was diving into the deep end of my small faith and wasn't sure if I knew how to swim. As we prayed, I begged God to show up and do something. I looked the woman in the eyes and asked her, "Do you feel God's presence right now?" She looked at me, shocked, and said, "Yes, yes, I do." I was equally shocked. I then grabbed her cold, weather-beaten hands in mine and shared the gospel with her in a whisper. "Jesus loves you. He really loves you. And he is really real. He wants to forgive you for your sins. He died on the cross for your sins and rose from the dead. Jesus is alive and wants to give you a brand new life. Do you want that brand new life? Do you want to follow Jesus?" She said yes. I couldn't believe it.